welcome back to my channel. Yet again, I am back in my car, and that is because I'm headed to TKMAXX. What is this bit of hair doing? Please go away. Yes, I'm heading to TKMAXX to just kind of see what they have. I love TKMAXX, HomeSense, B&M, all that kind of jazz. So yeah, I'm heading into my local TKMAXX today to kind of see what kind of stuff they have. Kind of, could I say that anymore? But yeah, my favorite is the candles in TKMAXX and HomeSense, because there's so many. And also the syrups that you get, the skinny syrups, there's so many different flavors. And also the Halloween stuff, that will probably start coming out around August time, won't it? So just gives me more excuses to go back, because autumn is my favorite season. So I'm at the coffee section. The music's really loud, so hopefully you can hear me. But I've never seen these before. They have these like hot chocolates in. I've never seen them. So they're $4.99 each. And there's this white chocolate one, hazelnut one, and mint one. They sound really good. Also, this sounds really good. This coffee, classic salted caramel, or a keto creamer, matcha latte, white chocolate. The syrups aren't here, so they must be somewhere else. Also, how cute are these like little barbecues? This one is so cute. It's only $14.99. Super cute color. You can like take it for a picnic with you. And they have these hampers so you can create your own like gifts for someone. They're a really good idea. I did that for my nan and granddad for last Christmas. I know this is super random, but I really like the wash baskets, laundry basket. I think they're so cute. These are cute as well, to store like blankets in. £20. Little cute boxes. Also, I spotted the first autumn candle. Honey, apple honey butter, and oh my gosh, it smells so good. And this small one is $5.99. This big one is $7.99. And this little one smells so good. It smells like Hollister. It's tiny and it's only $2.99. How cute are these trunks? I love these. I think these look really cute at the end of your bed, but obviously I don't have room in my room to have one of them. But I really, really like them. This one's quite cute too. $89.99. You can have that next to your bed as a bedside table. Also, this is so cute. I'd have this as like a little coffee table or a bedside, like two as a bedside table. With like a couple of these plants on. Super cute. Well, actually one of them plants. I like that one. I just spotted this, and how cute is this? It's a chalkboard and it says, "Welcome to our wedding." So you can like write your names on it and the date. I thought that was so cute. Oh gosh. Hey. Also, this picture is really nice. And it was originally $469, it's down. Oh, you can't see. Originally $469, now it's $99.99. Really cute. It's the rose. I love this too. Look, whoever said diamonds are a girl's best friend never owned a dog. Too right. I found this dress and it's so cute. It's by this brand Earth Angel. I've never heard of the brand. It is £20. I think that is so cute. £20. But yeah, I've never heard of that brand. Let me know if you have. This bag's really cute. It's from June. It was originally £65, now $29.99. I think that is so cute. I love the handles. soup summary. I just found this and I think this is so cool. $14.99 for your chakra. Spotted this Michael Kors bag in the bag section, so it was originally $335 down to $170. That's good. Good deal. And it has a shoulder strap in there too. And also this bum bag, super cute like nudie colour. Haven't heard of the brand before. Was £60 now $14.99. Found this Armani rucksack for, how much is this? £80. And there's also saw this Juicy Couture one, little bag, £40. And then this is a Michael Kors rucksack for £180. It's like a denim kind of look. And also this like hot pink Michael Kors. Also $180 was $360. So if you like Michael Kors, I would definitely check out your nearest TK Maxx. They have quite a few.
So I didn't find anything in TK Maxx, didn't get anything. I'm super happy though that I saw one candle for autumn, because that just means they're gonna start coming in now. If one's in, they're all gonna start flooding in soon. So that is great. And also the syrups, I looked at the syrups, but they weren't as great as they normally are. So yeah, I want to get a mocha one, and then when autumn comes around, I'm going to try and get some like autumny flavors to try. And I've actually converted Billy to the syrups too. So yeah, but yeah, like I say, I didn't get anything, but I just like having a little look around TK Maxx. I just think it's fun, and like HomeSense too, and B&M also. So yeah,
you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a like and comment down below what other videos you'd like to see, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.